That's a Jewish name, right?
Yes, it is. I was adopted by some lovely Jews.
And you were bar mitzvahed?
Oh, yeah. 3 times. The last time was a few months ago in Atlantic City.
Yeah, but I thought you only got bar mitzvahed once. You know,
no,
13 years old.
No. You misunderstood.
What?
It's once every 13 years. You know? You gotta recharge the mitzvah. So you always keep your mitzvah kind of full. Like capacity. Mitzvah capacity.
All right. So tell me about the groats.
Well, everything I ate tasted like peaches. And I forgot how to multiply. I could subtract, but I couldn't multiply. If I'm fucking 6 women, 3 times a day, 7 days a week, how many times per week am I fucking? Was it 10? Was it 130? Was it 16? I was tripping out.
That's some weird stuff, man.
You telling me? Danny Dubenstein is good at 2 things. That's math and fucking.
But how did you beat the groats?
You know what? This hat. This hat saved my life.
Tell me about the hat.
Look who the fuck shows up.
I'm so sorry. I got held up at this restaurant.
This is the whole show, man. I'm in that fucking room busting my ass for you, man.
What's with the suits? You look like Farrakhan with the bow tie, the glasses.
Look, man, I was trying to fuck this Muslim girl, man. I had to join her for a month, okay?
The accountants don't look like this.
It's the whitest shit I got right here.
What happened?
What the fuck you think happened in there? I went in that room and whited that shit the fuck up. I had that fucking dude rolling with me. I ain't know what the fuck a gross disease is. I'm gonna tell you one thing, though. That man in that room, that goofy motherfucking man in that room, will survive that shit. You better believe it.
And he bought it?
Let me tell you how fucking well he bought it. He gonna give me $200,000 to invest for his ass. I, Danny Dubenstein, the fuck out that man in that room. Fucking voila! Cool! You know what I mean?
Good man, I got a rehearsal. Come on.
Let's go.